I want to do a song for you now that a lot of people have been asking for ever since I started doing the Dolly Show. They asked me why I didn't sing the song about Jolene. Now, this is a true story for those of you that don't know. I wrote this song about 20 years ago about this woman down in Nashville that worked at the bank. She was trying to take care of my husband while I was out on the road. Well, that didn't go over too big with me. I fought that redheaded woman like a wildcat. She jerked my wig off and almost beat me to death with it. But I kept my husband. I got that sucker home and I beat the tar out of him. We got a whole bunch of redheaded women down here. As a matter of fact, Jolene looked a whole lot like you, you redheaded hussy. Oh, so here we go with the pitiful story of Jolene. Emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain. But I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. Oh, but I can easily understand how you could easily. You don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Your choice of men, but I could never love again, 'cause he's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you, and whatever you decide you'll do, Jolene. Yeah.